I just did. We're drawing a little butterfly on flowers. Little monarch butterfly. I might redo the flowers, I'm not really happy with them.
Thank you.
Sorry, the table's shaking. I had to look up what this part of a monarch butterfly looks like. My monarch butterfly is a little fucked up. Thanks. How you doing, Ski? It's been a very long time. I'm doing good. You're playing some Diablo 4. I am not. I haven't played it. I've seen people play it, but honestly, to me, it just looks like every other Diablo that's come out. So I don't know what's special about it. As long as you're having fun, though. That's what matters. It's very hot in my room right now. I'm playing a little bit of a lot of different games. I started The Witcher 3. Couple weeks ago. So I've been playing a little bit of that, and then still playing BDO, mostly just doing Node Wars with them, with BDO. And then a game that recently came out that I've been enjoying is, what is it called? BattleBit. Having a fair amount of fun with that. It's like just a fast-paced shooter. Been spending a lot of time trying to get my own things set up, like my own company, more or less. I don't want to call it a company because it's not really a company, but you know, trying to make my own games. It's coming along pretty well. I have the base of the game set up, I guess, but it still needs a lot of refinement and a lot more adding in. Like, I haven't done any really item collection yet. Right now it's just gonna be a roguelite. It's just practice. If it comes something, that'd be amazing. But for now, I'm just kind of treating it as practice and taking my time with it and making sure that it's what I want it to be. Are you gonna put it on Steam? Yeah, I'm hoping to. Right now it's really in development. Like, the graphics are not what I want it to be or anything. It's really just like I have the main menu set up and most of the mechanics, but it just takes so long, and with a full-time job, it's so hard to do anything. It's like I get off work, I'm just so tired. All I want to do is have a nap. But you know, good things take time, so I'm not trying to rush it. I'm trying to make progress on it, but I don't want to like burn myself out either. It's very hot in my room. I need a piece of paper or something. Hell yeah. Piece of paper obtained. Just so I can rest my hand on it. I don't know if you can tell, but there's like this massive smudge right here from my hand. But, you know, it's okay. Not gonna be a finished drawing anyways, more of just practice. If I release it on Steam, let you know. You'll definitely pick it up. That's awesome. That makes me really happy to hear. You love roguelites. Yeah. I've played a few and I find them pretty enjoyable. That's why I was like, you know, this seems like a pretty good game genre, I guess, to start with. I don't know if genre is the right word. Yeah. If I release it anywhere, it'll definitely be on Steam. think this is looking pretty good so far. I'm glad I changed out the flower. I was really not happy with that. I was looking at a reference photo, and it's just like, uh-uh. That was not working out. I want to do all of the graphics for the game by myself. I've been getting into pixel art. I still need to work on animations, but right now I'm just using temporary graphics that I downloaded online from Itch. Someone had some free pixel art graphics that I could have used. Well, not could have, but did use, I guess. I think this actually needs to get moved up. This is dope. You think it turned out really well? Yeah. I was really anxious about streaming art. As shitty as that sounds, it's true. I don't think my work quality is good enough. But it doesn't matter if it's just a sketch, you know? Maybe I'll stream pixel art one day, but just starting up with some sketches. Oh, fucked up that line. You have no artistic ability, so everything is much better than I can. Nothing wrong with that either, you know? I don't know when I got that, but oh well, it'll wash off eventually. Gonna see if I can. Gonna start coloring it in as monarch butterflies are white, black, and orange. So hopefully coloring this in black doesn't make it look weird. Fix up some of the circles on the edge. Have you always been drawing? Yeah, I've been drawing for years. I mean, I stopped drawing during school, like university, but I've always loved drawing. Like earlier this year, I did this, which I'm actually really proud of. I'm really happy with this and how it turned out. You can't see, I guess the saturation is a little low with the camera, I'll have to fix that. But like down here is old dark green. Yeah. Yeah, I stopped drawing for a bit and I don't know. But you know, I've been getting back into it slowly. I did this, and then I tried to do some fan art, which failed epically. So, you know, here's Link on Epona. But I really did not like how that turned out, so I didn't finish it. And then I redeemed myself by doing that. So, you know, it is what it is. But just getting back into it, I guess. Yeah, like this was March 23rd, 2023. This horse. That second horse is really cool. Thanks. I'm really happy with how that horse turned out. I'm proud of that piece. Yeah, so I mean, just goes to show not everything turns out how I want, but that's okay. That's just part of art. Part of life, really, but nothing wrong with failing. What do I mostly used to draw? That's kind of a hard question to answer. I guess, as basic as it is, just pencil and eraser. I did a series of drawings back in 2018 for Blizzard characters because I was still playing Heroes of the Storm back then. So I was doing a bunch of fan art, and I'm surprisingly good at just pencil. I actually think I have my other sketchbook here. You miss Hots, what a good time that was. Yeah, right? So these are just some other examples that I've done. This with Copic markers. I bought myself, not Copic, but alcohol-based markers, which I think is my second most favorite tool to draw with. It's just, it goes down so easy. So you're getting some weird reflection with the ink. But this is when I started practicing with alcohol-based markers. This one's cute, but I didn't color it very well. And then, so I actually think there's a pencil drawing in here somewhere. This is pencil, but that's not what I was talking about. This. So it's not done yet, but the shading on it, like, it just provides shading that other materials can't really get me. But yes, I would say pencil and eraser, and then probably Copic markers are my two favorite mediums. Do you just like smear the pencil to make that? Yeah. So, not there. There's a tool, and I actually don't know what it's called, but it's these. And they're just like little paper rolls, and they're sharpened, and you just take one edge, like you can see there that you know, I've used these two, but you just take it and rub the pencil and it just smears really smooth. And you can do it with your like finger, but it doesn't work as well. And then you're leaving oil on the page from your hand, which might cause you problems in the future. But yeah. Yeah, I used my hands as a kid as well. It's just what you have access to, I guess. How serious you want to be. I think I could have made those, like, these white spots a little bit bigger. That's okay. Yeah. Hots was the good old days. Sorry, you're getting some glare from the light. Well, not glare, but it's just reflecting off of the butterfly, the ink. That's a little bit better, I think. So much fun to pick up and play. You can't remember the last time you even played? Me neither. It was at least a year ago, and I think I only played, like, one game. I think I had someone, like, ask about it. Yeah, I think the only reason I played was because someone asked about it, and I was like, okay, I'll show you a game. I was like, oh, I remember why I stopped playing. The same reason as, you know, League, I guess, where it's quick play is just so bad, and the league is just nobody knows what they're doing either in the lower levels. And then the higher levels, everyone's just so sweaty. I don't want to be that competitive anymore. You just want to play and have fun. Exactly. I don't want to go in and like have sweat dripping down my back. Not that, you know, that happened. But just saying. I just want to have fun. Play games for the fun of it, not to necessarily win. Don't say gross. I didn't mean to say that was happening to me. It's like when people go to the gym and they work out and they just have sweat dripping down their back. That's so gross. Uh-oh. I accidentally put a dot right there. I hope this isn't bleeding through the page. Okay, good. I thought this paper was thick enough, but I didn't even think to check. That looks pretty good. I should probably color in at least the orange. I think it looks really good. Thanks. Okay. My color selection is very limited for orange. You gonna see what you were talking about with the making the circles a little bigger? Yeah, like those lines could be thinner. Sorry about that. I got a call. Okay. So essentially, everything is going to be orange, except for the dots. Probably should have erased a little before I started doing that. Clean up some of those lines. What color should I make the flower? Sorry if the image is shaking. My table is not the best. It's satisfying watching it fill in. Maybe I'll do purple. For the flower. Purple always goes so well with orange. I guess it's blue and orange that people really like, but I like purple, so it's close enough to blue. Might have to go over that leaf again. Meowdy. Really gotta fix the saturation on my camera. That purple looks like shit. On camera, at least. Oh, that is so much darker than what I wanted. Oh well. Too late to turn back now. Let's compare some purples and get a darker one to blend with. kind of markers are those? Those are, these are alcohol-based markers, but you can't drink them, so. Kind of unfortunate, you know? Special about them. Alcohol-based markers makes it super easy to blend. I'm just not doing a very good job of it right now. Like if you were to take, I don't want to ruin this piece, but if you were to take water-based markers, they would not blend nearly as nice. Hydrate? Uh-oh. I don't have any water with me. I have water on my desk. Hold up. Or my side table. Okay. Water drink. Thank you. See, that's why I have that reminder. Be a dehydrated dummy. Posture check. My posture is amazing. Thank you. Okay, I think that's looking pretty fucking good. I still don't think I have a darker, like, actual green than this one. I'm looking through my colors, and I'm not finding anything. So I'm just going to go over it again with this one. Oh shit. Oh, my markers almost fell all over the floor. But I saved it. That would have been a very unfortunate, like, 100 marker pickup. Thank you for the follow, guys. I don't know why my notifications aren't working. Voidwalker Zero and GG Wolf, thank you. That looks pretty good. Let's see. I don't think I can really do shading on a butterfly. I don't know how to do shading. I mean, their wings are slightly transparent. Maybe if I doubled in where the wings overlap. Hydrate. I'm gonna have to go fill up my water. Let's see if the wings go there. Or maybe they just go down here. Something real simple like that. Does that look weird? Water is healthy. Let me go fill up my cup. I'll be back and let me know if that looks weird. All right. Water being drank. Don't worry that it's in a mug instead of a glass. I didn't have a glass on hand. I think that looks good. I wonder if I should add this purple to the top. Like this purple down here to maybe up here. Because flowers aren't really like this. Yeah, I think it looks like, looks good. Not a big mistake. Just real simple. I think it's done. I mean, I don't know what else I could do. This spot for the orange, though, right there. You guys can't even see it, it's so small. Well, you can't see it well. This part up here is a little weird. Oh, come on, paper. This part. Flowers going down like that. Just make it a little more dramatic. Got a little dot of green right there. Oh well. This is just practice anyways. I think it's done. I'm sorry you guys are having a glare. I think you can see it better like that, but I think it's good. They always say you should stop before you go too far, and this is me going too far. You just keep adding and adding and adding, and then it becomes shit. So. I gotta stop. I think that's gonna be it for this stream, though. Start from finish, or start to finish. I think it looks pretty good. I'm glad I changed those flowers at the start. Those did not look good. Much happier with this. Something a lot more simple. Round out some of these corners. Make them nice and smooth. I don't really want to smooth out the dots, like the white dots, because I feel like that'll make them too small. And monarch butterflies have a little bit of a ridge on their second wing. A real tiny one. Okay, I gotta stop touching it. That's gonna be that. What do you guys think? I think it turned out pretty well. I am happy. Besides the smudging that you guys can barely see. Not happy with the smudges. That's my mistake. All right. Got to mark the date. It is 6/19/2023. Hell yeah, there we go. All right, thank you so much. That's gonna be that for that stream. Looks good, thank you. I'm happy with it. I really am. It started off kind of sus, but it turned out okay in the end. Let's see. Oh my god. Please stop. I'm trying to find someone to host. I haven't hosted in a while. Oh damn, someone's drawing a thick 3D model. You know, hosting is good. All right, I'm just gonna host this person. Found someone, they're doing a sketch. Looks good. It's right at the beginning stages, so. How do I do this again? Holy, it's been so long. And Twitch has changed so much. Oh, in October. October 3rd, 2022, they depreciated the host command. Oh, so they want us to use the raid feature. How do I use the raid feature? Okay, nice and simple, it's the same way. Alright, that's gonna be it for the stream. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you stopping in and saying hi. Thank you, Wolf. And Voidstalker for the follows. And I hope to see you guys next time. Alright. Raid. Hydrate. Okay, I'll do one more hydrate before I raid. Alright. Water drink. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Bye!